James lost it, gets it back. Kuzma for three.
Discipline defense.
And James holding his left leg. And obviously his groin area as well. Shaking up on that play. He may have gotten hurt on the previous play. We'll take a break and come right back.
Stephen A.
Yeah.
How much of a hit is this going to be on LeBron's legacy if this squad doesn't make the postseason?
Oh, it's going to be a hit. Make no mistake about it. It's not going to be something that's lukewarm. It's not going to be something that's irrelevant. It's not going to be something that doesn't matter. It matters. And here is the reason why. You go to 8 straight NBA finals in an Eastern Conference that has been notoriously weaker up until this year. For many years, we've all lamented the fact that the Eastern Conference was definitely more significantly weaker than the Western Conference. And the first year you go out to the West, you lose. You don't even make the playoffs. You go from going to 8 straight NBA finals to not making the playoffs. The second you go into a tougher conference, particularly considering the drama that has surrounded the Lakers, I don't see how you get around that if you're LeBron James. Now, I will say this, give him an A for effort. He's damn sure trying to knock that down.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please stand and remove your hats? The Lakers organization and the entire NBA family was devastated by the events Sunday morning in Calabasas. Lost in this unthinkable tragedy were husbands, wives, parents and children, teammates and coaches. Kobe was more than a basketball player. He was a beloved husband, an author, philanthropist, an Oscar, Emmy, and Annie Award winner, and most importantly, a father of 4 beautiful daughters.
And the fact that I'm here now means so much to me. I want to continue along with my teammates continue his legacy, not only for this year, but as long as we can play the game of basketball that we love, because that's what Kobe Bryant will want. So in the words of Kobe Bryant, Mamba out, but in the words of us, not forgotten. Live on, brother.
Just hit it, bro, hold on, that's on my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin. Huh, crushing Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles up the Zoom till I'm sentiment. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Pop a perky, go retarded. I'm a Brooklyn nigga, I'm cold hearted. That's why I like it back, yeah. Whoa. Like Riri. Wait. Every time she seen me, she wanna eat me. Hold on. I saw like Justin Bieber, please believe me. I said, wow. I'm on the TV, I can't fuck with broke bitches. They be creepy, she be acting up, she always tryna leave me. But she a bad girl, and she freaky. I have her hanging off the wall like she mean me. I never hit a bitch more than once cause they be leeches. But her pussy good, it tastes like peaches. But she can have it, I don't need it. I'd rather have my money green like kiwi. I don't talk to niggas cause they be capping. Disrespect me, and see what happen. I don't make a call for war, start snapping. My bullets blasting, all I up smack that I lapped him. He said we're stacking, nothing but my money. Remember my pockets flat, now they chunky. I ain't a pretty boy, but I ain't ugly. And I'll take your bitch in a second. If she a real one, then I'll protect it. Traded the AP, told my jeweler protect it. And it's all BBS and flower settings. I might just hit it, bro, hold on, that's on my element. I like dark skins. Love a melanin, huh, crushing Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles up the Zoom till I'm sentiment. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Pop a perky, go retarded. I'm a Brooklyn nigga, I'm cold hearted.
Yours, will you tell us yours?